We are at Conil. This is the North Group intercepting the North AI Group. We are in mostly Agamemnons. I think we got a Vasa. There's the team view. Enemy are in Essex. Map view. North Group, South Group, two AI. And we're about to intercept the first group.
Working on Sebastian.
My goodness, my pod are bouncing off the Indiaman at 50 meters. 90 degrees.
Sorry, yeah.
They're right. I didn't expect that.
Keeping on group two, they're about to come through and make things interesting.
Given Sebastian Correa, there's no structure. Sorry to fire you at the ship, Hunter.
Alright, that one dry humping you is down. Ram.
Let's space that crowded quickly. Oh, just killed him.
Chris.
Hey, Standish, look how far ahead you got from the southern guy.
There was no problem coming across this stretch here.
Alvin is one shot. You got him, Bram?
Maybe.
Johannes, last Indiaman, has no structure.
Sorry, Art.
It's alright, this guy drove us into you.
Shit.
Hey, Fort gets a kill. I don't understand how, but he did.
You got him, Rusty?
Yeah, I got him. In fact, I got... What the heck? Well, that's glitch. I stacked two chests onto it and they both disappeared.
Yeah, sometimes that's the desync.
Because I'm overloading, so I stack them so I can put them together and he'll disappear.
Yeah.
Well, that'll be the last time we're doing that. Well, look like a perfect line headed toward you.
Yeah. A couple of those guys are going to scoot past. Standish is there.
You looting them, Speggy?
Which one?
I'm going to pass by your spawn.
You've almost let the whole group get by them.
Yeah.
I didn't think there was two groups here.
On your right side, Art.
Okay. I've slowed right down anyway, so should have no issue getting by.
Sorry, Brambo, like I took you away.
Trying to slow down anyway.
The Indian is just on the other side of this guy.
There is an Indian.
Yeah. I was trying to get him, but this...
I will stay in front of him and engage him.
See if this guy can pass. I'm gonna let this guy pass so that I can get the India.
Will it? Okay. We'll engage him then.
Well, I just sunk the India. It was almost dead. Now he's just sinking.
India stayed behind the
We seem to be learning that 8 FPM and Aggies can do an entire port defense. That's what it seems.
It certainly does. It's frightening.
Which one of those two Essexes are you engaging?
Only engaging the front one. I think the back one's
okay. We'll focus on the one in the rear.
The back one's pushing the front one. Well, I guess I drop, since I'm the slowest, I'm going to drop back. You got a shooting on.
Another one. I will stay with the back with you.
I'll be turned, Zeph.
Well, now they're slow. Both of them are just slow.
Ooh, I got a window. Can shoot. Alrighty then. That was a pretty fun battle.